I'm Alex Earn, University of Warwick Boat Club, senior men's captain, and this is my Henley 4.
Peter Holloway, stroke seat, third year, mathematics.
Jack Clark, three seat, first year, classical modern dance.
I'm Alex Earn, second year, studying early modern Asian sexual literature.
Oliver James, coxswain, third year, philosophy.
Chris Young, intermediate men's captain, and this is my Henley 8.
Ashley Kernan, coxswain, fifth year medicine.
Chris Young, stroke seat, third year electronic engineer.
Will Powell, seventh seat, fourth year. Killed the man.
Chris Brimmett, sixth seat, fourth year. President, studying mechanical engineering.
No.
Matt DeBell, five seat, first year, proud father.
Jack Fairweather, fourth seat. First year, automotive engineering.
Thomas Lister, 3C, first year, resitting GCSE maths.
Thank you.
Alex Owen here, our senior men's captain. You don't want to know what Erg is going to call.
6:13,
of course.
Add by 30 seconds.
And just change the numbers around a little bit. You got those numbers. He's going to take us through the four in today's session. Go.
Hi.
Hello, I've already introduced you.
We smashed it down.
Going well, how well?
Very well.
Did you race today?
No.
No, why didn't you race today?
Good. IMV was cancelled.
IMV was cancelled. Why was it cancelled?
Some wind. A little wind. A light breeze.
Was it windy today?
There was a light breeze.
Did you see the wind today? Was it windy today?
I nearly lost my toothpaste.
Really?
We were racing it, I was barely noticeable. Yeah. I don't know what everyone was moaning about.
We just
hammered through those kind of conditions.
So how did we do today, Cooper?
I think we did well. Yeah. I think we did pretty well.
Yeah.
We did.
Really? We came fourth?
We came fourth in Iron One final.
Hello.
Dabbler, tell us about the hat. Well, why the hat? Because you look like a knob.
Let's level.
The hat is an important piece of Warwick.
Yeah.
It's got a good presence on the head. It's about as comfortable as a cat.
Is that comfortable? I don't like that.
It's nice.
Do you find when you wear it backwards, it protects your neck from the sun?
Yeah.
And when forwards, it keeps your eyes from the sun.
Backwards or forwards, you still look like
the
look doesn't change, but I mean, multi-purpose piece of equipment, really.
For example, today when the wind was side on to the lake, you didn't want it like that.
You've never, for example, got so tired that you slept through an exam or anything like that. That's never happened. No, that happened.
Yeah, that did happen.
Well, we stepped ourselves on about 12 seconds, which is, we've moved on the field. We've done that in the space of 2 weeks. We'll find another six this week. And bish bash bosh, Henley winners medal win.
So what I want to do now is I want one word to describe each crew member in the form.
One word. Party animal.
Party animal.
Can I hyphenate it? Is that that one?
And Jack.
Stack. Oh, Jack, you stack.
Okay, myself. Be nice.
Phobic.
Legend.
Exophobic.
Legend. That's and
phobic.
JC.
Lazy. I'm the wrong lazy.
Yeah, that's right. Yourself.